triggered what is a wave of anger that is sweeping the region. Cairo has witnessed four straight days and nights of violent protests. Today, the Muslim Brotherhood canceled calls for nationwide demonstrations over that inflammatory video, but said a demonstration in Tahrir Square would be allowed. Egypt's Interior Ministry says 92 protesters have been arrested in the past 24 hours. 48 officers have been injured. We're also seeing protests in Lebanon. At least one person was killed by police when armed men stormed a fast food American restaurant in Tripoli. Reports say the crowds were shouting anti-American slogans and chanting, "We don't want the Pope." Pope Benedict XVI is braving that kind of criticism in a Middle East in turmoil, from Syria all the way to Tripoli, Libya. The Pope is on a three-day visit to Lebanon. One of his goals, foster better relations between Christians and Muslims. He condemned fundamentalism as always a falsification of religion. Those are your headlines up to the minute. I'm Jim.